Right, I'm off to the Chiang Mai Sunday night market. I want to buy some flip-flops because my boots stink. And on the way are these beautiful paintings of all lovely Buddhas, tigers. Well, it looks like I'm a bit lost, but I think I'm heading in the right direction. I'm looking for the Chiang Mai Sunday night market. So let's see if we can find it. Well, it looks like I found it, the Sunday night Chiang Mai market. Let's have a look around. I've been walking now for 20 minutes and still can't find any flip-flops. It's furry frogs and ladies picking their ears there. And lamps and things to eat. Lots of handbags. No flip-flops! Thailand's Got Talent! There you go! Thailand's Got Talent 2010. So that's not bad, 20 baht, 40 pence for a load of noodles. Like a rice roll with a nice hot dip. Fantastic. You just can't pass this food. We've got some chicken satay here now with chilies and peanut sauce. Only 30 baht, 60p. Got to have some of this. It looks delicious. Okay, lady. One, please. Thank you, cat. Thank you. Kapu cat. The only problem is it's that popular. can't find anywhere to sit. I keep eating.
Hello, handsome man. Hello.
Hello, darling. How are you today? Sabaydi mai.
Sabaydi, darling.
Okay, as you can see now, I've got the chicken satay with the peanut sauce and the chili dip there. Absolutely fantastic. It tastes as good as it looks. Aloy mat mat. I know I'm always saying it, but I've had loads of food, I've had no drink today. I think it's about time I had a beer. It's chips in a cup. And there we go, that was the Chiang Mai market on a Sunday night. It was too full for me, hundreds of thousands of people. Still couldn't find any flip-flops, but if you want to come, it's absolutely fantastic. They sell handbags to chicken, from pork to key rings to t-shirts to mirrors to things for the kids. Fantastic, but no flip-flops. So catch you later, I'm going for a Chiang. I do this every time, I'm lost again. Thought I was being clever walking around the back streets. Thought I knew my way back, and I'm lost. So I've got 18 weeks to find my way back.